I prophesy to you this week, in the name of Jesus, all the people are going to see now in your office, in everywhere, and say, how are we going? Which Absalom
do
you have? I want you to measure
the name.
Make sure that's the right Absalom. Because when you measure the wrong Absalom, you stay in the same place. You say, who is my Absalom? Holy Spirit, repeat to us today, which Absalom. Fighting against our offices. Try to take over what we have. Who has already taken what we have?
So
we have Absalom of loss. Whatever money you get, it's a loss. Whatever. Whatever you catch,
you
vanish. That is the Absalom you have. Whatever plan you have, it just vanishes
and quits.
I ask the Holy Spirit to reveal to you. Father, in the name of Jesus, hear my people today. They are Absaloms. Who sits on their throne? Who believes on their land? Who took their
cattle?
Who took their marriage? Who possess the hearts of their husbands? But this is the day. This is the hour. I ask the angels to go and fight. 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 Come on, just raise up your voice and pray. 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 Father, we love you. Praise your holy name. Hear your people, Lord.
But we want to know, come on.
They have been turned as a laughing stock. Because of the position where they are. Because of the situations. But every
Absalom
sit on their position.
To
cover what they had. Today.
Absalom,
I ask you, Holy Spirit, to come down in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, just raise up your voice as a Pentecostal person and just stand on your feet. Raise up your voice and pray. By the power of the Holy Spirit, I don't see them anymore. In the name of Jesus, I declare I am free. I am free. I am free. And I'm going back.